headless eyes. Now here's a guy with an unusual hobby. He collects eyes and doesn't care where he has to go to get them. You won't want to close your eyes for a second while you're watching this screamer.